They've been trying to buy the casino.
混蛋！他们竟敢在太岁头上动土！
Mr. Chen laments their methods. They have been very aggressive, very dishonest, a hostile takeover with dirty tricks. They were behind all the bad behavior at the Diamond recently, except for Mr. Chang's.
他妈的！我们该毙了这只家伙！告诉他们！
Mr. Chang is expressing his frustration. They are very heavy-handed.
厕所要多久？我坐不住了，我想做些深蹲。耐心点，当我们到了，你就可以下去跑一跑。我现在拳头好用。
The trainer, Brucey, he said he would work on Mr. Lee training. Lots of performance-enhancing drugs and very little mindfulness.
Fuck mindfulness!
You see, he is very angry. These bull shock pills, they're all worse than the crank.
你在说什么？我很好啊，没事。That's how we roll, bitches!
Mr. Chang is very excited. It is very important meeting. If we can persuade them the casino is not for sale, maybe they will go away and leave us to exploit Americans' gambling and alcohol addictions in the name of entertainment and peace.
Yeah!
Get your hands!
Take cover! Take us to Pacific Plus Country Club. We'll lay low.
Cows here don't lay low. They will suffer.
When is this going to end?
It's a long way from over.
You collided with them! I told Miss Becker to meet us here.
我曾经差点在这个商讯俱乐部被虾皮自己揍了。香槟，冷静一下。
Okay, I think we made it.